quick. Let them loose, let them run. It won't be a minute and the race is on. And once they hit that cypress pond, the dogs went to sing and their sweet song. Wait just a minute, they're coming my way. Maybe this will be my lucky day. I wish everybody could understand a full-blooded dog-hearted race. So today we're going to do a little target practice with the clay pigeons. And this not only will help us with our shooting skills, but it'll also acclimate our dogs to the sound of gunfire. So not too far from here, our dogs are tied up and in the kennel, and they'll also be listening to this firing. So when we get them out in the field, they won't be scared of it.